In this video, we will show you how you can build your app and watch your app evolve live on screen using Liveview. Select an app, and on the right side, you will see that the app is being automatically opened. When you start working on your app in the Build tab, you will see that whenever you select a yellow block, the app will automatically show the information that you're currently working on. Liveview isn't just a preview. You can operate your app as well by clicking in it on the phone on the right-hand side of the browser. Click on an item to make the tapping gesture to open something. Click on buttons to open or close screens. You can even swipe through a list by dragging the mouse or using the scroll wheel on your mouse. If the app demands input through a keyboard, like in this lock block, you can click on the keys on the screen using your mouse, but you can also use your computer keyboard to enter text faster. Liveview can be used to test virtually any part of your app, so why not take it for a test drive? See what kind of experience the checkout block is giving your users. You can test each step of the process and make sure that it's something your users will love.